The flyer read, musicians needed. So young Yone grabbed the silver mouthpiece, tracked down a kid who brought a trumpet to Pomona. May Yone have it on a free 2-year lease. Joy Terra Oka, Neitakashida, went to the tryout, she was only 16, with some girlfriends to cheer her on. Their club was called the Roddells. Mom said, if you keep up the school, Joy, you can sing. Georgie Kawa, Oji Nisei, he toured up the coast and even played Japan. Before the war, they ripped up the Florida ballroom and don't sleep on the Shotokians. Under starlight, they dance behind barbed wire. Under the mountain, it meant something to say. Stuck between two countries in a fire, the best goddamn band in Wyoming. Little Ted's best show, rep the Cardiacs gang, the clarinet kid, the Nisei Audi show. Stopped by rehearsal in a tall paper barrel. Once he joined up, sister, it was on. They practiced daily, gig on the weekend, stirring up those dusty mess halls. Teenage bodies unchained from their parents, man, them old folks, they really lost it all. The only swing band left in Wyoming, that got them out some nights until dawn. Warbond drives and power moments dancing in love. Bunch of chaps playing jazz at the Thermopolis prom. Under machine guns, they dance behind barbed wire. At below zero, it meant something to say. Angelino's mixing up with farm kids in the choir. The best goddamn band in Wyoming. Gawa, he split for Chicago with Kamiko in the fall of 44. He left the band to Tets. Joy went with her family to DC. As for Yone, he had to join the war. And that's a story from Old Hot Mountain. I'm the best band you never did see. Locked up in prison camps for no fucking reason, but they still found a reason to sing. The best guy.